All right, guys, so this is a Tahoe 2009 hybrid. Looks like the battery is bad, and today we're gonna have a guy from Green Bean Battery. This company puts batteries on these cars. I think they're rebuilt, and let's see how it goes. This is what this car does. Like, see when it starts, it brought that engine light on. And so we checked the codes that you, we have this little machine that I bought at AutoZone. And it's like, you can hook it up to the computer code over here, right there. It brought these codes when the check engine light up, and turns out these codes means that the battery is bad, so the hybrid battery. So let's see what happens. Let's change it. A few things you can check is the air filter, which is pretty clean. And the problem with this car is the fan started turning on, like, I don't know, about every 3 minutes. So let's see, let's change it. All right, guy, a nice gentleman named Lynn from Green Bean Battery just came in. Really good guy. He changed the battery, so let's see how it goes. He said check engine light was out, which it is. Went out right away. Goes into auto stop. One of the problems that it was having is that it was taking sometimes a long time to go to auto stop, and sometimes it just didn't. So that's another sign that your battery is bad. But let's see what the difference is. Still out. Let's go in the first stop. Goes in auto stop right away, so looks like it's lasting a little bit longer on electric than it used to before, which is great. That's what you need to know. It should, like, before it wasn't going on electric for more than, I don't know, about 5-10 seconds the most. Right now it's just driving in electric, so it's doing great. Right, and see the screen. So the other problem I had is that strange noises come from the radio, actually. And from what I saw in other YouTube videos is that very common in these cars, and basically what you need to do is change the radio. I don't know if you guys can hear it. It comes and goes. It's like a buzzing sound. See if I can catch it. And it doesn't mostly when you're in the park for some reason. Sometimes it can be pretty loud. There you go. Sound from the speakers. If you guys can hear it, it's pretty loud. So it comes out from the speakers, where it's actually coming from the radio. And you know, sometimes it almost sounds like you're bringing the CD out or the CD player is playing. Car's doing really great. Let's see. Going and stop again. And out of stop. There you go. It's doing great. Goes on electric when you're going in less than 10 miles per hour. That's what it should do. So let's see how it goes with this green battery, guys. I'll keep you guys posted. Make another video in a few months and see how it goes. All right, guys, hope this helps. And if you guys want to contact Green Beam Battery, I'll let put the link in the description for you guys if you guys want to check it out. It would, I mean, it's not cheap, but hey, if you need to do it, gotta do it, change the battery. If the car works great, you know, just do it. All right, guys, see you guys in the next video. Mm-hmm.